Yeah. What if I met God? What would he say? Would he love me like his child? Would he look at me and turn away? Would he be ashamed? Cause I know I had my share of sins. I know I had my share of rules that I've been. Things that I've done, I regret as long as I live. I'm not proud of what I did. Yeah. But lately I'm trying to make it right. Lately I'm trying to find myself through the pain. I've been looking for answers, so I've been praying every night. Yeah, I'm praying every night. But I feel like I never get a reply. Feel like I'm always left asking myself why. Like why would my people feeling no, we get high. I'm just trying to get by. What if I got rich? Who would I be? Would I be the type to never break bread and only look out for me? My nigga, don't you see? This shit was never for me, it was for the fam. But if I got rich, would people start coming around? Would plots are taking advantage of who I am? I'm learning to be a man. Yeah. But that really takes time. And I ain't really got patience, dog. Too much shit up on my mind. Man. But I'm really trying to cope with this shit. Drifting away from family, we ain't spoken a bit. Guess it's cause I'm too proud to ask for help. So I just sit in my room and I ask myself, what if? If I blew up, you think I changed? Would I be faithful to the girl I'm gonna fuck with the groupies cause of the fame? There's no one else to blame. I know I done wrong so many times. Responsible for all the tears coming from my eyes. I'm sick of myself, sick of the games and the lies. I just hate to see you cry. What if I went broke? Where would they go? Would they all stick around to watch me fall or just disappear slow? Man, I don't really know. If I lost everything, would they forget? What if I lost all of my money, all of these whips? All of the fame, all the people, all of my chips, would they all just dip? What if I didn't have music? Where would I be? Shit. Honestly, I'd probably be in the streets trying to hustle a G. G or the white or the green, whatever you need. Up in the A, I'm running the black with the fiends. Rolling around with a 9 tucked in my jeans. And I'd probably end up like a boys in the hood scene. There's a better way to be. What if I met you? What would you think?